Hello friends, now we see the question number 3, sub-question 1, which is based on the sum of first n term of a GP of chapter, sequence and series. The question is, for a GP, if A equal to 2, R equal to 3, Sn equal to 242, find n. Now let's see the solution. Since in this problem we have given r equal to 3, therefore the r must be greater than 1. And therefore, in that case, the formula for sum of first n term of a GP, that is Sn, is equal to A in bracket r raise n minus 1 upon r minus 1. Now in this formula we substitute Sn is equal to 242, A equal to 2 and r equal to 3, we get 242 is equal to 2 in bracket 3 raise n minus 1 bracket complete and whole thing divide by 3 minus 1. Therefore 242 is equal to 2 in bracket 3 raise n minus 1, we write as it is, upon, in the denominator 3 minus 1 we get 2. Now cancelling 2 from numerator and denominator we get that 2 ones are 2 ones are. So therefore we left with 242 is equal to 3 raise n minus 1. The next step will be 242 plus 1 is equal to 3 raise n. Therefore, the next step will be 243 is equal to 3 raise n. Now 243 can be written as 3 raise 5. And that equal to 3 raise n. Since the base of two indices are same, therefore we can equate power, that is n is equal to 5. So this is a required solution for the given problem. Thank you.